Ananias, when thou, O Lord, was baptized in the Jordan, worship of the Trinity was made manifest. For the voice of the Father bore witness to thee, calling thee his beloved Son. And the Spirit in the likeness of a dove confirmed the truth of his word. O Christ our God, who hath appeared and enlightened the world, glory to thee.